I'm Paula Rita, one of Nero's ambassadors, and today I want to share a tip with you for around the greens. If you have some greens to work with and you want to work on your bump and runs, I have some cool ideas and would like to share it with you. So one of the things I normally do is when I do my bump and runs, I normally take less lofted club. For example, like a pitching wedge, sometimes even a 9-iron, sometimes even an 8, depending how far my chip is. But today I'm going to chip with my 50 and my pitching wedge. So normally what I do for these shots, it's very similar to a putt, like a long putt. I play the ball pretty much, you know, in the back of my stance. I have a very, narrower stance. And basically all I do is I have a little forward press. I grip it down on the club and I literally just stroke it like a putt. And this is really easy if you get good contact from the club. And basically, this is how you do it. So, kind of back in the stance, a little forward lean, grip it a little low, and just kind of stroke it like a putt like this. You know, it's one of the higher percentage shots, and it's really easy. And like, let's say I want to make the ball run a little bit more, I'll take my pitching wedge. And I'll really just do the exact same. So kind of back in my stance again, forward lean a bit. And all I do is just stroke like a putt. That one checked on me a little bit, but this is such an easy shot and it's really simple, and you should try that at home. Thank you.